This is Rohit Sanghi from Hyderabad. Hi, it was known that even if a Merc goes through a head-on crash, the emblem on the bonnet, the star, will stay intact. That's the seal of perfection in all Mercedes-Benz cars. Does it hold true even today? Rohit, okay, it depends of course on the accident, what happens there to the Mercedes star on the hood. But of course, safety always was a hallmark. It's a brand core value of Mercedes-Benz. The key focus has always been on safety of the passengers in the car, but as well on the safety on everybody else there out on the road, all the other participants. So we will stick to this, and this focus on safety of course will be intact as well in future. If you ask customers, I would say the most loyal customers Mercedes-Benz has are the ones who once were unfortunately involved in an accident, because this is a situation where the real strength of the car in the field of safety is best experienced. I don't wish of course anybody to be involved into that, but if such a situation happens, I think it's a good idea to sit in a Mercedes-Benz car.